नमस्कार, जय श्री कृष्ण। श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासदी गौर भक्त वृंदा इनाउंसिएटिंग द सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ पाशांकुशा स्मार्त एकादशी इन 2024। पाशांकुशा एकादशी विल बी ऑब्जर्व्ड ऑन अक्टूबर 13। द एकादशी तिथि विल बिगिन एट 9:08 AM ऑन दिस डे एंड विल कंक्लूड एट 6:41 AM on October 14, 2024. This time frame provides an excellent opportunity for devotees to engage in prayers, rituals and acts of charity. Pashamkusha Ekadashi is a deeply revered day in the Hindu calendar celebrated during the Shukla Paksha of the Ashwin month. This auspicious occasion is dedicated to the worship of Lord Vishnu, symbolizing the removal of sins and the fulfillment of wishes. The importance of this day is mentioned in various scriptures where it is said that observing this fast can lead to immense spiritual benefits. The importance and significance of Pashamkusha Ekadashi has been illustrated in the Brahma Vaivarta Puran. According to the Hindu mythology, it is believed that this is considered as the most fortunate and auspicious observance for getting relief from all the past sins. According to the Hindu beliefs, Lord Krishna explained the benefits of performing a Pashamkusha Ekadashi to King Yudhishthir and stated that the person who observes this fast and offers prayers to Lord Vishnu attains salvation. As per the legend, there was a hunter named Krodhana who was very cruel and unkind. The hunter used to live on the Vindhyachal mountains and was highly involved in performing evil deeds and bad sins throughout his life. No one could ever teach him to spend a peaceful life. When years passed and Krodhan became old, he started getting scared about his death. He was extremely worried regarding the pain he would suffer after death because of his sins and evil deeds. To make up for his past deeds and sins, Krodhana approached a renowned sage, Maharishi Angira, who used to live in a forest. He sought help from the sage and asked him to find the way by which he can get relief from all his sins. To this, the sage guided the hunter to observe a fast of Pashamkusha Ekadashi, which takes place in Ashwin month and falls during Shukla Paksha. Krodhana performed all the rituals and also observed the Pashamkusha Ekadashi Vrat as explained by the sage. The hunter got the blessings of Lord Vishnu and was relieved from all his past evil deeds and thus attained salvation. Since that time, devotees observe this fast and perform puja rituals to eliminate the past sins and achieve salvation. The people who observe this fast get relief from all their past sins. The observers get a good spouse, good health, happiness, satisfaction and immense wealth. The major benefits of observing this fast are to attain salvation and divine blessings of Lord Vishnu. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.